Hey everyone, Opaque, Flake here, welcoming you back to the year Final Fantasy with Final Fantasy V. And there's the island. Although I don't have a chance to point it out, it's already been pointed out by Gallop. Northeast, on a little island by this place. Or I can, how you say, side quest or sidetrack and all that fun stuff. Anyways, that's where we're supposed to go, but look at all this map I can explore. I see two points of interest, maybe three. I don't know if I can reach that one. So let's do that. As much as I want to continue on the story, I also want free stuff. Assuming there's free stuff around here anyways. Apparently, Gallop doesn't have close ties to other kingdoms. Wait, am I going the right way? I wanted to sidetrack. You know, sequence break, all that fun stuff. Oh, fuck that castle. Let's go check that other point of interest. If I can, anyways. That's the one I was debating if I can make it or not. But it looks like I might not be able to. How's this for freaking flying music, though? I mean, I like the little touch of the bass in the background, but you know me, bass gets me off. Well, that was not reachable, but maybe those two are. On the top right, that is. Speaking of which, I've decided what I want to do with my party. And I made sure I wasn't wrong, but you can use three abilities with the class. It's the mind class, not the freelancer class. Makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. Of course, the mind class is for endgame, so probably won't be using that for a while. I can go back to Moogle Forest if I want to. Almost there. Normally I cut this stuff out, but we gotta look at the new world. It's new and alien-like. Almost there. See, that's that one town, this is a castle, so should be right here. Unless I already explored it, but I don't think I did. Where the fuck is it? You mean it wasn't a town? I guess I was just seeing things. No, sorry for wasting your time. Let's go to that stupid cave. Let me guess, Guido saw it coming because he's a farseer. Well, no choice but to go to this castle. But before I do, I need to talk to these guys. want them to apologize to me, but they didn't. How dare you not apologize to a king! Named Galuf. Galuf? You can call him Galuf. He's a Galoot. Yeah, I don't know anymore. Anyway, sounds like I get free stuff here, so... let me get free stuff. Ooh, is that haste? Am I still Bard? Right. Of course I am. You guys promised me free stuff. Where's the free stuff? What the cha? So where's his ship? So this is one of those kingdoms where they live inside the kingdom. Why am I getting nothing but the same magic? I want my three spells as well as... Well, just make three spells. I want my three spells. Come on, cure three, fire three. I really want to make a black mage. But all these stores offer the same thing. Well, ain't that some shit? You can buy the legendary spear Gungnir in this store. If you can call it a legendary spear here. I'm gonna go on a limb and say the Holy Lance is the strongest lance in this game. But 30 years ago is not that long ago. I'm gonna assume the ancient library is the other half. Okay, I got it. Come back to this book later. Shit. Have you guys checked our world? Maybe that's where the other half is. And then Sid and Min are gonna be like, hey, we found how to beat XDef in this book. Really? Yeah. All you had to do was alien travel over here or something like that. Well, ancient library it is. I just took a forbidden book. Sure, can you tell me where the forbidden book goes? Oh, that should do it. Let me guess, you were blocking. Oh, okay, never mind. Let the secret room be here. Anyways, this book goes to F. This book goes to M, which is this one. And this one goes here. Pretty much alphabetizing, it's not that hard, but want to save some time. Dragon sword on a wizard? That's straight up from a freaking not even Lord of the Rings, but more like Dragonlance almost. Mysterious thing that floats in midair. Carbuncle? Show. What was that summon that casts float? I think it's gonna be a book possessed by, like, it's floating. It's a book that's floating, and it's gonna be like that once someone that casts float on you. I mean, if Ifrit wasn't a book, why not show Carbuncle or whatever the fuck it is? Okay, I gotta fight Ahriman to get there then. There's gotta be secret passages around here. Or am I missing something? I feel like I'm missing something. Huh. Wait a minute. Never mind. This castle is pretty big. Also tedious. Oh. It was float. The mysterious floating item was float. Sure, why not? I was kind of hoping for it to be a summon battle, but... I'll get enough of that in Final Fantasy VIII or so, I'm told. So, Dragon Sword and Wizard. Speaking of which, I really want to make her a black mage, but she's so close to getting level 6 white magic. And that's as much as you need, because level 7, as I checked in my old-ass player's guide, gets you 10% MP, and when would you ever need that? If you're like me in a Tails game, you would give someone the extra TP, which is that game's MP, items, and then use the heal TP item. That way, off percentages, you get a little bit more TP when you unequip it. That's what I do to save costs and cut costs and all that fun stuff. This whole castle was just a huge waste of time. I don't know, man. Something just screams backstabbing, but... maybe Sakaguchi ran out of that with Final Fantasy IV. Who knows? I checked all over the world, too. Even the forest. Couldn't find anything. Well, I just checked the little islands near this... continent, and I couldn't find anything. I'm hoping there's another Moogle forest. Maybe. Hopefully. Possibly. Go to the left room? Got it. Why? Oh, right. Okay. Gotcha, man. Gotcha. Want to inspect stuff first, and I can't. Alright. Whoa. It's on that tile. Nifty. But there's no bridge here. Yeah, fuck it. I'll give it a shot. It's risky, but it just might be worth it. Nah. This is gonna take way too long. With level 2 magic? Fuck. I hate it when you do that, buddy. I guess it didn't do that. I swear I saw a dagger. That's just a little abductor, man. I'm gonna fight all these guys too, so... yeah. Gobbledygook. I think he's supposed to be Gobbledygook. There's an enemy in Final Fantasy VI called Gobbledygook, but they look like little pilots or something. That's a lot of experience. Okay, I'll kill you guys. They might have something nice. I can only hope. Really want Butts to learn S-Shot though. I know it's supposed to heal him, I had the healing rod, but it's gonna die, so... eh. I should also check out Galef's damage. So I'll do just that. Just to make sure if I want to keep him as a bare fist right now. Ah, crap. Damn, Galef has a lot of health. Then again, he has been a knight and a monk. Not bad. I guess bare fist scales with level. I thought it was going to be job level or something. You ran away! You ran away too, buddy. Your rhyming's bad and you should feel bad. But you're Gilgamesh, so living with that might also suck. Yo! I'll heal that right off. Gotta haste the haster to haste the others. It's a simple plan. Sweet. Deathclaw? 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 I think I should be worried of that. Aw, oh, only the glove? Alright. You know, now that I think about it, Butts could be my healer. It's a powerful heal. And situational, with health, but it's a good heal. Galef, you and your crits, I missed you. He has 4,000 health. Can't be having that. Let's see what he has. Maybe it's something useful, maybe it's not. Ooh, a green beret. It's not useful at all. No, not that attack. Ouch. How painful. I wonder if this will work. I think it worked? Old man Gallop punching the shit out of you. You're lucky it's not your balls. Something something goop. I'm also using time magic. I should have bought Comet. Nah, we're good. Let's see if this does any damage. Not bad. Just in case he goes apeshit again, I need to be on tip-top shape. Oh, already. Wow, okay. Remember when I was going, why are you drilling a hole down there? And I'm like, oh, right, this game has a submarine. You know what? I was questioning why Final Fantasy V has a dragon as a logo. I never really understood it, other than the hero being a memento to Lena about her mother. It's kind of used a lot. Kind of, the Hiryu is used enough in Final Fantasy V to be a logo, I guess. Honestly, if you think about it, it should be a meteor with all the meteors and all that stuff, but maybe that wouldn't fit as well. It could also have been a chocobo. I'm gonna take a guess that that echo is really a callback to Final Fantasy IV's Whisperweed or whatever it was called, that Edward used to beat the Dark Elf. Kind of used to beat the Dark Elf. Alright, so what are we fighting here? A Trevler and Neon. So that's a mage. That might have something I might want. I think I'm gonna just use Bile from now on. Unless they have a specific weakness. Oh, I don't even have Learning on. Well, let's see what it does. That might be something I want. Also, a black mage with black shades. Look at Lena. Like, I'm too cool for you. Tip down my hat. And my wizard robe, I guess. I don't know. Anywho. Learning, please. Why is blue magic so fucking useful, man? Yeah. There's gotta be something here, though. A wall knight. Ooh! Wait! Don't kill it. I think this teaches me... what was it called? Big Guard. I don't know what it's called here, but Big Guard was on Final Fantasy VII. Or no, it's called Mighty Guard. Or Mighty Shield? I just cast this Reflect. What a letdown. I was also hoping for you to dance. What another letdown. So I guess when it dies, it'll... I don't know. Maybe... cast Wall? There's some enemies that do that. You have a lot of health, buddy. What is this game's fixation with giving me nothing but one ABP? You know what? It might have to do with preventing people from grinding. And I welcome that. I'm looking for that one witch so I can get that one spell. Assuming it is a spell I can get. I don't know what that is, but I want to kill it. This might prove to be difficult. So once they cast this, I assume you're going to do a wall, which is good because I don't want you to hit me back. Oh, you automatically start with wall. Okay. My mistake. I can fix this. As long as I control this, I should be good. But what's Magnet do? I don't think that's a learnable spell. But I think I cast Stop on him. Maybe not. I see, it's Sleep. Okay. Sweet. So, my hunch was right. You can learn that one attack from that witch. And what it does is inflict sleep. While not useful, I learned it. So, hey, it's mine now. I already got Flash, but... I just wanted to stop attacking. Bio is so useful, holy shit. Honestly, I thought it would only be useful in Final Fantasy IV, but it is really useful here, too. Like in Final Fantasy IV, I am using it to replace the level 2 spells. Because it's between level 2 and level 3. Oh, there's more dungeon. I honestly thought it was gonna be a boss. Well, fuck me. Yeah, why not? Funny thing is, I was gonna change my ability. Whoa! How do you fight this? I'm gonna give it a shot. I was hoping it would work. Game over. Don't open that box. Alright. Beat the red dragon. And you gotta check this out. Or at least hear me out. So I have a samurai, right? One of the strategies was, if atomic ray is gonna be cheap, then I'll be cheap. So I went for a guild toss. I also went to play around. I'm like, okay, I can steal stuff. All I stole was a high potion. Whatever, try it again. I got a red ring. What the hell is that? A gravido. Any case, I managed to finally control the red dragon. It took a while, but it was rather worth it. Because I realized I had level 3 flare. So I said, alright, let me cast it on Butts next time I get it. This took a whole, like, 30 minutes, by the way. So, I couldn't cast it on Butts. He could only cast level 3 flare on himself. So for that whole his side, or its side of the enemies, that's where only level 3 flare would be. It wouldn't go to the party, which, for some reason. So I'm like, well, this fucking sucks, I want level 3 flare. By the way, I got level 3 flare. Bam. So, I'm asking myself, how the fuck am I gonna do this? I don't have Reflect, I don't have anything to cast it on them, Confusing gonna help. So I'm at a loss. So all this stuff I figured out. And I said, alright, fuck it. It's time to consult the wiki. And then, as I did, I was looking down the drinking potions like, oh, I have a potion that I can mix to cast Reflect on the enemy. Sweet. Problem arose though, and you'll never guess what the problem was. I'm pretty sure you can see where this is coming from. The person who knows how to mix and control is on one person. Now this doesn't sound too bad, right? Well, once you have someone under control, you can't use mix on them, so you gotta use mix, then control, before it wears off. Then you gotta hope that level 3 flare reflects on the right person, which I had it set to Ferris, because Ferris was the only one level 27 at the time, which is a multiple of 3. So, what I had to do, and it took me a while to realize this, because I'm like, how the fuck am I gonna do this? I was considering grinding just for that level 3 flare, but I'm like, oh wait, duh, I can just change his job and give him control and mix, which is what I did. So, from there on out, it was all RNG. I never got my red ring back. I tried so fucking hard, but I couldn't get it. I can't even learn the blue magic spell. I have to win the battle or defeat the battle. You can't run away from it or else you won't learn the blue magic spell. So all of this to get the red ring that I got, which is a super rare steel or level 3 flare. I wanted both. I was greedy. This is why it took half an hour. Never did get it back. I even went into other random battles to reset the encounter. Never got it back. Now here's another cool thing about this. You can also fight two yellow dragons in there. And they're pretty easy compared to the damn red dragon with atomic flare. But having level 3 flare? Ugh, it's powerful. I don't know if they're level 3, but let's find out. I guess they're not. That thing is powerful. Like, really powerful. It's not stronger than the Dancing Dagger on Ferris powerful, but it's powerful. Anyways, when I switched Gallop to Samurai, I realized he's not that bad, and eventually his blade will do a badass whirlwind slash, which is actually kind of cool. Also, what the chest inside the Red Dragon fight was a Blood Sword. I think it's called Drain Sword here. I just call it Blood Sword because it's called Blood Sword. Now that I think about it, was it ever called Drain Sword anywhere else? Now I know what you're wondering, what did you mix to get Reflect? Well, to mix to your Flake, you gotta mix a Phoenix down with a Dragon Fang. And there you go. So I lucked out, randomly just playing a Chemist because I like playing with their mixed stuff, and having Gallif learn Control. I lucked out. Well, maybe I didn't luck out. It's just very much of a coincidence for that to happen for me. Now, how high does this tower go? Holy shit. But yeah, that's my long-winded explanation. I really hate that I didn't get that red ring. I forget what it's called, but I'm calling it a red ring because that's what the guide said on Mixology. I was looking like, okay, what's the percent chance of stealing from this thing? Under 1%. So that one time I finally got it, nah, it's not gonna work for me anymore. That 1%, it's literally 1%, and I fucking ruined it. Ugh, part of me wants to go back, but nah. Okay, this guy's gonna take too long to beat. You know what the funny thing is? I also got the preemptive strike thing on and it didn't work. So I'll show off Guilt Toss. Pretty powerful. Actually did more against the red dragon for some reason. It doesn't really waste that much gil. I was so angry at that red dragon, I made 4 samurais and threw gil at it, and it died quick. Well, we're not really angry, but I'm like, you know what, fuck you, if you're gonna be cheap, you're gonna be cheap. You can do it too, buddy. I tried so hard. But hey, I got some high potions out of it. Speaking of which, you can run away from a monster in a box by using smoke or escape. I use smoke, because I think smoke was a lot better for escaping. And it worked out fine for me, but I gave up. I just had to. I didn't want to add more time to my timer. But adding half an hour to that, holy shit. One of these guys is weak to level 3 flare. Well, not weak, but what's gonna happen to them? Oh, it's both of them. Sweet. I'm waiting for the sword to do its wind slash thing. I mean, if you're not gonna do it, that's fine, but would be nice to show it off. There it is. And it's an AoE attack too. Wait. 2 more points on Lena for level 3 black magic. Good, good, good. Yeah, this'll work. What can possibly go wrong? Wait a minute, there was a save point there. Fuck it, I got high potions. I should be fine, I mean, especially if I haste everyone, right? Right? Well, I mean, I also got white wind, so damn, that's a lot of MP gone already, though. Fuck it. Holy shit, I have a lot of elixirs. I bought 2 either, so might as well use them. Also bought some high potions, so I might as well use them as well. Seza gave us a hard job. We had to go upstairs. He had to go downstairs. Ah, motherfucker. Well, see you back up there. Interesting. Oh, sweet. I got the right one. If you can call this the right one. Oh, hey. Sweet. I'm not gonna waste any time. I don't know if they're level 3. I don't have a healer. So, White Wind it is. And I gotta use Guilt Toss. Maybe Stop will work. I've never seen Stop ever work on any final. Well, I mean, I know it works, just worthwhile. I've never seen it work worthwhile. But it looks like it worked. Hey, you actually worked! Really wish I could use bio, though. Why did I use that? Why? Whatever, you're dead. Damn, stop actually worked for once. Way to go. I'm not kidding, guys. The only time I ever used stop where it was needed was Kingdom Hearts for that Phantom boss. By the way, I did a Let's Play on Kingdom Hearts using the PCX2 emulator. If you want to watch that out, go for it. It's another earlier Let's Play. Hello, Gigas. Ziggurat. Let's find out if you're weak against level 3 Flare. But since we're on the subject of fire, let's keep it going. We gotta stop using Guilt Toss. Brutal. But that begs the question, do they have anything worth knowing? They might have Arrow 3, or Aeroga, but it's called Arrow 3 here, I believe. Wait a minute! I can learn that! Right? Guard off. You know what? I'll give it a shot. That's a lot of ABP too, 4. Okay, I'm gonna look for that enemy, and then I'll see you back. I'm on a roll with blue magic spell, so I gotta. And there's a save point here, perfect. So I'll see you off with this tent in the meantime. Alright, so... you won't guess what happened. When I was looking for that Gigas, which took forever to cast Guard off because you can't use it via control, I learned one thing. And one thing only. Well, I actually learned another thing. Level 4 quarter, as you can see right there. Those TV things on that leg stand or whatever, they teach you that. They got a first strike, they did it, they almost killed me, but I learned it. So I really lucked out with that. Boss time already. Am I good? Am I good? I could use a potion. I don't have regular potion. Oh, I do have a regular potion. Sweet! Just enough, too. Sweet, 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 sweet. Not this boss. Fuck this boss. This boss sucks so much in Final Fantasy 1. I mean, I know you're originally from here, but fuck you. That's all he does! I don't even know what level this dude is. Fuck it, I'm gonna use Guilt Toss. You wanna suck stuff up? Have some gil. Gotta get Ferris back up, holy shit! As long as someone stays dead, he'll do that. But I don't want Ferris to be dead. Maybe I can get White Wind in time. Or Guilt Toss, that works. And I'm out of that. And Butts is dead. Everyone's dead. I sacrificed. Whatever. I can't even resurrect anything. Made me waste gil, you monster. Fuck it. I'm tired of you. You jerk. How dare you make me resort to such cheap tactics? Fuck! That shit happened. But hey, with that said and done, thank you for watching this part. Let's play Final Fantasy V with me, Opaque Flake. Kate thinks bye.